So it's really over. Do I forgive Michael Bradley for his last few years with the national team? Hell no. But I'm not gonna ignore how good he was as a player during his prime. During his peak, he was just all player in Europe. Like, we just can't ignore that. And for the national team, he was a key contributor on some of the best rosters in this country's history. He is one of the best players we've ever produced in our history, by far. Now, is that an indictment on how poor the sport has been in this country? Yeah, you can say that, but still, you can't take that away from him. For Michael Bradley, low-key, I was expecting this for the past 3, 4, even 5 years now, but congrats on your retirement.